ME plant involves the newest technologies in water treatment to produce ultra-pure water. MAT's project located in Sirte City, Borg Arab, Egypt. DME unit is an essential part of the MATS. The feed water is produced from MED's plant in the MATS project or fed from the municipality water. The feed flow is 4 meters cubed per second and the overall recovery percentage of the DME plant is 37%. First, the raw water gets filtered in the two multimedia filter beds, which removes micro-suspended particles and dissolved iron. Then the produced water is filtered in the micro-cartridge filters in series, which removes the residual suspended micro-particles from water, with pore sizes of 20 and 5 microns. After that, the water enters the UV sterilizer, which removes microorganisms. Now, the water is ready to get pumped into the RO system to remove the main part of the dissolved salts. The flowing water gets pumped into the first stage of the first pass. Then its concentrate flow enters the second stage of the first pass to increase the overall recovery percentage. A portion of the concentrate flow of the second stage is recycled into the RO feed water to increase the recovery percentage. The permeate flow of the first and second stages of the first pass gets pumped and fed to the second pass. Similar to the first pass, the second pass is composed of two stages, and the concentrate flow of the first stage is fed to the second stage. And the concentrate flow of the second stage gets recycled back to the RO system. The RO final permeate is stored in tank 5. Then the water gets pumped into the degassing system, realized with the two 3M Liquicell membranes, mounted in series. Finally, the water flow is treated in the electrode ionizer system, utilizing electrical energy through electrodialysis, to finally produce the ultra-pure water. This ultra-pure water, which has a great importance in the MATS project later on, is stored in tank 6.